Is an attorney worth what you're going to spend when you're like out of money and don't know how you're going to afford an attorney? Where you're saying, isn't this a lot like paying taxes, where I really don't know what the benefit is? That I hope I've shared with you how having a lawyer when you have an important legal situation is the only way a responsible person would go. It's the only way to make sure that you know that you are being compensated fairly for what's happened to you.